for another video with today. We're going to be playing Five Nights at Freddy's. Shocker. I don't know, I will not let her go. Alright, guys, so...
Oh, I don't know too. Yeah.
Okay, so we're back in Five Nights at Freddy's location.
Wait, what? It always interesting, the name.
Ow!
I know. The
renter is the name of the guy.
Yeah!
No, the...
Yeah,
I thought that would be your name.
Whoa! Okay, because the name Anna, it's this guy's name. He just talks. Okay, I know. Nope.
Yeah, I think you should have saved it.
No, but the scene works in quest. It's not funny, sorry. Funny get that first, it's not funny. This game is not with shit, it's not with... Once you finish it, you think you can get the hell out of here. Ew. Okay, these are blank. Haven't noticed that. Okay.
School has better things to do.
Yeah.
What's
that? Wow.
That should be fun.
Yeah. Oh my god, there are faces! Should we check on her? What's going on?
I think I figured something out. Usually, we always listen to the phone button, right? But what if this time Scott Corbett tried to make it that is not always reliable?
But this is like this in the 60s versus 90s. This is before Snap 2!
No.
Yes! This is before Snap 2!
I think this was
episode. No! Why is this fucking
we are here to play hide and seek.
That's what?
I've encouraged Baby to come out of hiding with a controlled shot.
Snap 2!
Okay, thank you guys. I've seen some gameplay.
Just drop. Come on.
Oh yeah, I'm stuck.
Stand by while I reboot the system. I will be offline momentarily during
the process. Oh no.
Various other systems may be offline as well, such as security doors, vent locks, and oxygen.
You have to hold it, but I don't think you have to blend,
right?
I don't know. I don't know.
Let's find out.
I don't know. Maintenance vent open. From our gallery, maintenance vent open.
They're opening the vents! Oh no! We're going to die!
Why is it? Where
I don't recognize you.
Who are you?
Well, I've seen the last one.
So, this is a kid?
Sounds like a young woman. Okay, so I've seen a video, and Zach actually gets to kill...
No, he has to drag it.
I mean...
I didn't know that.
In the end, I've seen a video, and you actually destroy all the electronics and pieces. Yay! Shut up! I'm scared, can you do this for me?
No.
Oh, come on, please!
No, I would do like, I would do, you know, not I don't know what's coming.
Yeah, it's crooked!
I don't know what's out behind that door.
Oh, come on, dude! No! No! Don't leave me here! Stop! Stop! I got away from me! Yeah, that's bad, bro. Okay guys, thank you for watching this video. Like and subscribe, obviously I'm scared. I might do this at home when I can. Bye!
Goodbye!